I work in a town called Patna, which is in the state of Bihar. My hospital is Poonam Surgical and Maternity Hospital, and we provide broad range of services in area of maternity and gynecology. In maternity, we look after high-risk pregnancies, and we have an in-house ultrasound. So anybody who has certain problematic pregnancy, so we specialize in care of such women. We offer, which is related to this topic, that is painless labor, which you have heard, that is epidural. Pregnancy itself changes the body in a very dramatic way. You are no longer yourself. Although we say that it is a physiological condition, but many of the circumstances change. Your as pregnancy advances, your energy level may not be same what it was. So to avoid any undue fatigue, you should take enough rest, because the same level of activity in a non-pregnant condition may cause you pain in the legs, may make you very tired, may give you headache. थोड़ा बहुत दर्द जिसमें कि दवा लेने की भी ना जरूरत हो, ऐसा हो सकता है. और मैंने जैसा अभी बताया, आपने सुना होगा जो वार्निंग सिग्नल्स है, जो पैरासिटामोल लेने से भी ना रुके तो जरूर मिल लेना चाहिए. यू डू नीड मोर कैल्शियम, सो योर बेबीज बोन्स आर स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड योर ओन बोन्स आर स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड दैट इनटेक इज क्वाइट अ लॉट. यू नो, लाइक 1 लीटर ऑफ मिल्क हैज 1 gram of calcium, and that is excess we need during pregnancy. So if you're okay, if you doing with your diet, then you don't need to take calcium supplements. I think backache is very, very common. More than 30% of women would have backache, and paracetamol, massage, use of, you know, like these regular balms we have that you can take, and physiotherapy, you can, if it is really persistent and harassing, then you can take that. And sometimes if you're getting backache for the first time, especially in, you know, the second half of your pregnancy, that may herald onset of labor before time, so do not ignore that symptom. See, the pain anytime in our life is related to so many factors. We have nerve endings in our, it is our nature's way of warning us, you know. There are nerve endings everywhere in our skin, and that alerts our body. You know, like when you're touching fire, you feel the burning sensation and you withdraw your finger. So physiology of pain is same whether you're pregnant or non-pregnant, and other types of pain which I just discussed in my talk. So that is the cause of pain during pregnancy. What happens that labor does cause pain, and how well you cope, it depends on how well prepared you are, what sorts of support you have during labor. And certain types of labor are very painful when the baby is big, head is not well engaged, because the labor is all mechanics, you know, like if the head is engaged and the labor is progressing normally, that labor is not very painful. And I have seen a lot of women who are pregnant for the first time have coped with minimum of help. Nowadays, many options are available when you have labor pain, and there is no need to worry about the pain itself. And like you can have certain medications which can be given in early stage of labor. Massage always helps. And if all this does not work, then you can have, like certain hospitals do have, a combination of nitrous oxide and oxygen which can be inhaled. Or epidural labor, which is very popularly talked about as painless labor. It is not completely painless ever, but it does decrease about 80 to 90% of the pain perception you have during labor. And it's a pretty safe mode of analgesia, and anesthetist provides it. And when you have epidural, you need to tell your doctor beforehand that I do want epidural for my pain relief. And it is a very good thing to have because labor can become very distressing. And we do sort of taper the dose during the second stage. And giving epidural does not mean that you will not have a normal delivery, but at the same time, it does not guarantee that you will have a normal delivery. So it's a very useful medical help which you can keep as an option. And wherever you are, you should discuss with your doctor before you go in labor, because the more prepared you are, the more comfortable your labor will be. And we all want to cherish. We don't have many children these days, and we want to make this event very memorable. And as a doctor, we are there to support you.